Hello student, in this video I will show you how to make a newspaper rose flower. First you take a newspaper and draw on newspaper like this. Now cut out the circle. Now apply some Fevicol at lower part. Now take a wooden stick like this. Cut some stripes from newspaper and paste on sticks. Take a small piece of newspaper and cut it like this. Paste it on stick, top side. Apply some Fevicol. Paste your flower like this. Cut two leaves from newspaper and paste it on it. Flower is ready.